Bethesda said they are done with Skyrim, so a Game of the Year edition is due any day now. Hey everyone, welcome back to Escapist News Now. I'm Andrea, Rene. Eurogamer Poland is reporting that they've spotted retail images for Skyrim Legendary Edition. This version of the game includes the main campaign, plus downloadable content Dawnguard, Hearthfire, and Dragonborn. The images were spotted at Polish retailer Ultima with a release date of June 7th. The Xbox 360 and PS3 versions were listed for what converts into roughly $54, while the PC version converts into roughly $44. Now, I'm not sure why the two versions would be different prices, but it would make sense for Bethesda to publish a version of Skyrim with all of the DLC. Calling it the Legendary Edition would fit right in with the last patch they did for the game, which added Legendary difficulty. They have already announced that they are no longer developing any new content for Skyrim and are instead moving on to other projects, like today's announced game, The Evil Within. If for some reason you haven't played Skyrim yet, first, why? Second, you should definitely plan on picking this up if it is indeed a real thing. And right at the beginning of summer would be a perfect time. I'll let you know once I get official details right here on The Escapist. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.